In Deadpool 2, when Deadpool was creating the Team X-Force, he puts the knives to paste the photos of all the mutants on the wall. But for Domino, he uses a thumbtack instead of a knife, which foreshadows that Domino and Deadpool are the only one who are gonna survive at the end of the movie, and everyone else will be killed.